You said you had hard fights. Was that the one that you lost to AJ and you didn't put the one on your column there on your social media?
The
one you lost to Shizora?
Lucas, the one fight you had that was difficult, you was on the gear. It was against Chagayev and you failed the drug test.
I was on the gear, was I?
And then you failed the drug test 8 months again. You're a junkie, mate. Calm down.
How am I a junkie? If I got done for the same thing you got done for.
You are a junkie. How can you fail a drug test 8 months earlier and while the case is still going on, you fail another steroid test? It's a madness.
Number one, it was never steroids.
It was steroids. Clenbuterol and aspirin is steroids. You can't get those in supplements.
It was pre-workout. Yes, it was a pre-workout.
It's not pre-workout.
Just like you with the Jack 3D. Yeah?
Okay, it's pre-workout. Let's break this down. You've just been done for steroids.
What did you fail for, Dylan?
Pardon?
Jack 3D. What did you fail for? Jack 3D.
Yeah, but hold on. Let's break this down. Let's break this down.
So are you a junkie as well?
Let's break this down. Anyone, if you get done for steroids, are you just going to go into a shop and say, oh, can I have the strongest pre-workout you have? No, I got done for pre-workout. Everything I do now, I'm super careful. I check everything. You're not going to have a steroid case looming over you and just go and just ask for the strongest product in a pharmacy, are you? No, you're going to be super careful. You are a junkie. Without the juice, you're nothing. The only time you've been in shape was when you was on the juice. And Chagayev still had you all over the floor. You're a junkie.
What about the Towers fight then?
You are a junkie.
I was the same condition
you're
and the same
junkie.
Weight.
You're a junkie. It doesn't matter. You're a junkie, mate.
How am I a junkie? If I was
the same weight and same condition for the Towers fight and had a clean test, how am I a junkie? You're addicted to the juice and you're a crap fighter. Right. You got power, but you're a crap fighter.
Carry on, my friend.
You're a crap fighter.
No worries.
You're a crap fighter. A 40-year-old Chagayev bashed you all over the floor and you was on the gear.